Well met, and welcome back to Diablo 3, Episode 4. We're going to talk to Deckard in just a moment, but first, we almost missed this last episode.
My dearest Heydrich, do not feel despair, my love. You did everything you could. Our time together meant more than words can say. But in the end, fate is a cruel mistress. Your strength is needed to end the horrors that beset this world. My final wish is that you find your path. Love always. Mira.
That's rough, Adrian.
I have the crown.
At last. With it, you can unlock the sealed door in the room where you rescued me and enter the royal crypts. When you find the Skeleton King, place the crown atop his head and destroy him.
If it helps me find the fallen star, I will put an end to him.
It's actually an odd line for the Crusader. He would logically want to destroy evil wherever he found it, not just to get to the star. Ooh. Yep. Couple things to mention. One, starting this episode, there's going to be more editing done. One moment. Just to edit out moments where I have the skill screen or where I'm doing a lot of buying up for several minutes, those will be edited out from now on. Secondly, I'm going to be keeping Steed Charge. I realized that I had to place the cursor beyond the group of opponents in order to move through them. I'm having a bit of trouble with it, but I'm sure I'll straighten that out, and, you know, I ask you, how can I not use that? Just look at that animation. It's not an option. Have to watch for summoners, clearly. Like you.
My wrath is low. Not ready yet. Not enough wrath. Not yet. My wrath is low.
Did an orb go flying off the edge just now? That's useful. Yes! Gold shield. What do we have here? Denial. Strength, vitality, life regen. A lot of life regen. Block, bonus experience. And, sweep attack? What was that again? Yes. That is something. There's the next level down, but no, we haven't found yet any more of those scribe tomes. Let's take a look. Let me just look for those, but if I don't find any, I'll be sure to edit it out.
Not ready yet.
Thank you. There's one.
It was Lazarus. Of that I am certain. He alone had the king's ear and whispered,
I will not accept this.
Ah.
It's not my time to die.
Apparently it was. You weren't, very much. Okay, we're back. It took me a moment to find this. I knew you could replay things somehow.
It was Lazarus. Of that I am certain. He alone had the king's ear and whispered dark and evil magics into it, instilling the notion of an imminent attack by Westmarch. Afraid to speak against the Archbishop, the counselors nodded their empty heads in agreement and sent us off to die.
How many times do you think that happened throughout history? I know there's a couple spares, so I don't think I need to clear the entire map in case there's another one. Hello. About time we found you.
Your magic is weakening. I am free. Now, back to my mission.
Who are you, friend?
You will know soon enough. Help me find my gear. I will reward you well. Tell me, what brought you to this place? I have questions for the skeleton. That's too hard.
I must wait longer.
Okay. That made me jump. Did that make you jump? I'll be sure to put a warning on screen a couple seconds beforehand while I'm editing. Excuse me, I have to go deal with something. And I'm back. So, did any of you, ever have a Beagle? That was lucky. I love him a whole lot, but my god, that, the way he just lets loose with a bay for no apparent reason. The slightest sound. He'll be laying on my bed perfectly content, and the slightest sound is enough to set him off. Everyone I've ever spoken to, they've either had one, or they knew someone who did. Popular breed. especially the older generations, I guess it was really helpful to have a hunting dog around back when.
Templar Order. If it is the Skeleton King you seek, then you will have to fight your way past Jondar. There is no reason we should hunt alone.
Very well.
Nope, no reason at all. Notice him spaz out every now and again, trying to bust some barrels, he freaks out. Don't know what that's about.
Not yet.
You keep pace with that, don't you?
Magic bars our way, but the will of a Templar is stronger. You were a Templar, Jondar. How could you succumb to this Covenant?
The Covenant is my brotherhood now. The powers we serve will soon rule this world. Please forgive me. My vision was clouded by the Coven's evil magic.
Betrayal can never be forgiven. Thank you for your aid. I will go with you on your hunt for the Skeleton King. But there is one condition. If we find the sacred tomes of my order, they are mine.
If these tomes are not the key to redeeming the Zakharum faith, then they are indeed yours.
Then onwards we go to fight the Skeleton King. It is good to fight with you again.
Again? I was gonna say, like, the little proviso there. We got here. Stick with that. Choice.
I will use it well. A worthy choice. How are criminals treated in your land?
Crusaders have no land. We are united by an idea, rather than a code of laws.
I won't ask what happens to those who betray that idea.
That's probably best.
That is exactly what I was going to say. No, we didn't miss anything. I'd say you were a pale imitation Templar, but you were in the game first, so...
return from our horrific defeat in Westmarch, my beloved king lost all pretense of sanity. He seethed with rage, spitting curses upon us as traitors. With great sorrow, I ran him through.
Yeah, I definitely need more offensive abilities. There's a really obvious pattern by attacking. A few more skills to throw in will fix that. This kind of make me laugh how you have to just keep pace there. The screen looks a little busy with all that enabled, doesn't it? One moment. Mm-hmm. try that.
Not even a sweat. By all that is holy, you see that enemy over there?
That's usually a bad sign when they comment on it. Oh, I'm sure we will.
Not yet.
A glorious development.
By the light beater.
Nope, just not gonna work. It's just too slow. Oh crap. Norum, stay on the treasure goblin. Come on.
Is low.
Come here.
Not ready yet.
Oh, I almost lost him in the crowd a few times.
I tried to count how many we've killed,
but I've lost track.
Will you use that? Come on. Not quite.
Studies indicate that a high-level cleric of the Zakarum named Akan began to sense the corruption that was eating away at the heart of his faith. He knew this corruption would eventually destroy his beloved church, and that he must take action. After much prayer, Akan hit upon the idea of an order of crusaders.
Oh. I was just thinking, I wonder how many carols there are with the Zakarun, the Paladins, and the Crusaders with history. Mine kind of wandered for a moment. I walk in and there's a special in here. You handle the ads for me? I believe you need some upgraded gear.
I will forever live in anguish for my last attempt to honor my king. As we lay him to rest in his burial chamber, he manifested as a hideous skeletal demon. Gorash and my other knights were overcome at once, but I fought on.
What was Mephisto's thing? Diablo is terror, Baal is of course destruction. Mephisto was, hatred, correct? The Lord of Hatred? I believe so.
Gathered the most devout, driven, and martial Zakarum adherents. He taught them to channel the power of light in the same way that the newly founded paladins were being trained. But these recruits, these crusaders, were given insight into the primal powers of Zakharum in a way no paladin ever gets.
Yeah, that's where we're going. How much of this is left? Left click, not right click. Not very much. I'll see if there's one more scribe tome.
I do not understand how evil walks in the day. Should it not fear the light?
Should it? We are good, but we do not fear the darkness.
But we are courageous. Surely you don't suggest evil is brave.
Yeah, that's, real deep. Can we save that for when we're not fighting for our lives, though? I would say evil is brave as long as it holds the advantage. That's my, philosophy that I spent about a few seconds thinking on.
My once beloved king. Evil gnaws at my bones, and I cannot risk putting my beloved Tristram in danger should I fail to contain that which tears at me. I must venture down into the labyrinth to die alone.
I could handle those explosions yet.
our just reward.
Settle down.
I'm glad that fate has brought us together on this path.
Why is that?
You fight with both honor and pride. I know that a pure soul is worth it.
I wouldn't say a pure soul, sadly. 54 minutes. Let's go to town.